Priority alert. Nova prospect exigent breach. Perimeter communication set to zero. Internal stabilization team. Deploy sterilizers in suspected infection slot A5, A7, B2. Thank you. 2/3 of the school conscripts in Block A7 prohibit external contact.
Thank you.
deployed. Reinforced. Intercept in central block B4. Contact lost in block B2. Deployed. Reinforced. Intercept in central block B4.
Along the message I had received from our benefactors. The capture of Norfolk. While it's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time in the last 7 years, the manner of his capture may prove to have unexpected. Cannot have gone unnoticed by all resistance members that our demands as captured cited the active unit shell. This might cause resistance members to think twice. To turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such.
I don't have to remind you that the alternative is extinction.
Proof is on you. As asked to say a few words to the transhuman arm of Sector 17 Overwatch concerning recent successes in containing members of the Resistance science team. Let me say up front that I regret having to temper my heartfelt congratulations with a strong disappointment. I look upon my duty as your administrator, I will pass along the message I have. Shelter to Gordon Freeman. This might cause other Resistance members to think twice before harboring Dr. Freeman. It might cause them to question his allegiance, even prompt some to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part.